Today is the fourth day of the National Skilled Nursing Center Week. Norlight Nursing Center has been busy with their festivities. This week provides an opportunity to acknowledge those who work in nursing homes and their long-term residents.
And I know Norlight's strive and hope is to improve our residents' quality of life. And at the end of the day, that is why we're here, to ensure that all of our residents who live at Norlight, their quality of life is our number one priority, and to keep them happy, not only this week, but every other week in the year as well.
Employees and residents were able to enjoy food and entertainment tonight. The festivities will continue until Saturday night.